Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holiday.
I'm Shelby, and I'm the director of Canyon Junior High. I work with the level 2 team, the advanced team. My other program, my TA, is James Boston. My level 1 director is Katie Thurst. And her TA is Tree Bradshaw. Tonight, our guest performers are Tristan Moe and Shelly Bertinger. We have some program changes. Our other guest performer, Emma Reed, is actually very busy. So she will not be joining us. And there's some changes in the program because of that. So there will be a substitute dance for Foxtrot, and we'll be canceling on the last one, and sure thing to you, unfortunately. Also, there's some change in the program. The program currently says Samba. For one of my tango routines that we talked about instead of these tango songs. So that's going to be Nutcracker Swagger and Drummer Boy. So if they aren't the right songs, don't worry. They're fine. Okay, let's see here. Please, no flash photography. You are welcome to take pictures. You're welcome to take video. We are also videotaping it, and we'll be sending it out to parents later. Also, at the end of the performance, we will be doing photo opportunities for parents, starting with each separate team, and then we'll have a full group opportunity for you to take pictures of that, too. Need to draw to your attention the backside of the program, especially if your student is a ninth grader. There are opportunities going on in the high school and whatnot for Ballard, some of the local schools, as well as other studios. So I've listed those on the back of the program. And you might want to go check some of those places out. They are doing some holiday concerts or just end of year concerts. I'm trying to look out, try out. If I get more information, I'll send it on to you, my ninth graders and students. All right, this Friday is the Snowball, which is our social dance party, so to speak, with all the other junior high teams that we just competed against and we came in November. We'll be going to PG Junior High, where we'll get to dance with those other teams and make friends instead of compete against them right now. So it's a really, really fun event. I highly encourage all the students to go and be able to practice their dance skills with other team members and make a lot of new friends from other programs. So if you get your students there, that would be awesome. It does cost $5. It is optional, and it goes from 4 p.m. until 5:30 p.m. at PG Junior High. Okay, I'm making sure I've got everything. I think that's it. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Buried in you, Lord, that your baby would one day walk on water. Buried in you, Lord, that your baby would save our sons and daughters. Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
Thank you. Thank you. There was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing.
Oh.
helped get shirts and helping us snacks and other things like that, helped with sewing. There's been tons of you who've been helping us a lot, and I really appreciate it, and so does the team. So thank you, parents. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Once they've accounted for their items, they may go. So let's